radio.
Hello, darling. How are you doing?
I'm all right, thanks. How are you?
Yeah, I'm really good. I'm excited about tonight. TOWIE's nominated. Fingers crossed we'll win. If not, we're going to have a good time. We'll be partying tonight no matter what.
You're looking very smart.
Cheers. I made an effort. I've got my best suit on. And yeah, I'm excited. I can't wait.
Does it make it more special that the public are voting?
Yeah, it does. You know, like with TOWIE, we've got a huge fan base and following, and we love all our viewers. And, you know, Twitter's always mad. You know, we've got really high-end Twitter followers. And, yeah, it means a lot.
Now, there's several of the cast members have left. Amy Childs left a little while ago. How long will you give it before you sort of leave?
I don't know. They call me the Ken Barlow of TOWIE, don't they? Because they say that I've been there since the very first scene. Right up until now, so I've got no interest in leaving as of yet. I'm starting a musical theatre course next month, so fingers crossed, that's something I'm going to get into in the future. But for the meanwhile, I love TOWIE. We're still being like getting nominations for national television awards, proves that we're still doing pretty well. So hopefully, may it continue.
Well, you've got a BAFTA under your belt already, so
BAFTA belt, two nomination NTAs, so we're not doing too bad.
You're up against some stiff competition though. What do you think of your chances? What do you make of them?
The Jungle usually always win it, don't they? But, you know, if we win it, then we'll be dancing the night away for sure.
Now, you also love singing.
Yeah.
So, can we expect, like, an album from you?
Not as of... No, I think musical theatre is something I'd like to get into. But as for singing, not too sure about that, really.
Now, listen, you apparently went to school with my camera lady here, Karen.
Hello, darling. Yes, I did. Oh, my God, we was in class together, weren't we? How you doing?
She told us about your love of singing.
Yeah, I used to drive you mad, didn't I? Sorry about that.
Well, listen, good luck for tonight. Lovely to talk to you.
Cheers.